So one value that's very important to set is the break force. This one here, because if it's too high, this is what happens. The canopy gets stuck. The asteroid gets stuck with the canopy. So you gotta change this to something smaller, like 3. Spring joint, let's set it to 3. And try again. Works just fine. So for me, this 3 seems to work okay. 3, 5 works okay too.